good. Which I don't want to go back to that fucking
hell. He's already in hell. You should say it the first time he enters hell.
Yeah. Stupid. There's a titan thing.
No,
maybe.
That's weird.
That's something else.
Yeah, it's something.
Where the hell are we? Is that skeleton flying?
I swear, that's not in the original version.
That is. And nobody just ever looked at it.
I don't know why I noticed that too when I was playing the VR version. Didn't notice it in the original though. Perfect weapon.
I accidentally pressed R1 so far too.
Yes. They were waiting for it.
Come on over. Bye.
The collectibles down below, just like in the original.
Over there, yes. Gay Dunga. Ah!
He lost his eyes.
Shield guy, except the shield was taken off. See, this game doesn't even make me want to do the glory kills. I just do it so I can conserve ammo.
Can't really.
Not waste as much time. Hey, it's the boss from Doom 2.
Wow. I tried shooting his, like, his forehead, but no collectible came out of it.
He's got an arrow, he's got an axe in his hand.
They're fighting each other, actually, it's kind of funny. Why not?
We are good. Bad.
As I say, other guys are real fucking bad at it.
Bumper demons.
Holy shit. As I say, any of the guys down here should be fighting each other. Be like just a never-ending fight mode, because fuck,
yeah.
Just to get the song playing forever.
He turned around that fast. It's pretty quick for a fat guy.
Damn, it's over.
We're playing some fat ass.
Game's awesome. Going?
I don't know.
He's exploring.
Okay, that was not much.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck.
It's gotta make you work for it. I tried that.
Put the Easter egg here, that's a waste of the boss, man.
Yeah.
Man, no fucking Easter egg.
Anything. What do you think, Seth? You're a doctor.
Looks like he's come down with a serious case of death. One of the worst cases I've seen.
What the fuck's going on? The guy from The Howling 2.
What the fuck's going on?
What the fuck is up, Kevin?
What the fuck's going on?
I think she had a glitch on this little elevator stud level.
What?
It's like one of these gates actually shut me out of proceeding, but it was just... I was like, wow, the levels are so short, I didn't give a shit. Pretty sure it's the door up ahead that's got me stuck.
Grab me that ammo case left behind a super shotgun.
Yeah, it's the door right up ahead. It trapped me in.
Let's go, big motherfucker.
Oh, yeah! Ow!
What?
Fucking killed himself!
Yeah,
you're an idiot.
You didn't shoot him.
Ah! Ow!
Well,
oh, he killed himself.
Seth was that incredible. He landed and he like exploded into a bunch of rocks on the ground.
That's the way I can describe it. He jumped so high he killed himself on the drop.
Yep.
Could handle the
joystick, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Bunch!
You don't have any BFG.
As I say, if there's more than one, I want to use the BFG, but fuck.
Fuck it. Fuck it, go alive! Fuck it, go alive!
Alright, calm down. Let's die. That door locked me out. I was stuck.
Hey, maybe it did work.
Gold guy.
Where's your friends?
She just fucking shot his
friend.
Up these guys too if you put it in siege mode. That's what I used when I on the regular version.
You know, to make it even easier to dodge them, you just push the D-pad back multiple times. Look at all this stuff. I wonder if there's a boss fight up ahead.
Yeah.
The one boss fight. Recycled boss fight. My head.
Ooh!
Upgrade the pistol.
Yes!
Hancock gives me one BFG shot for this unit.
Yeah, but it gave me like 100 for that one combat section.
Yeah!
So you should just shoot him in the face with a double barrel shotgun. He dies so fast. It's a joke.
That gives me things to teleport on. Dodge whatever the fuck.
He had to kill his buddies first.
He's been doing what for a while?
He wants him to bone that thing to him for a while. Something.
Guess not.
Holy fuck, you're big in VR. You're such a badass. That's what she
said.
It looks like he's wearing the same suit as Doom Guy, actually.
Just like go right up and shoot him in the face. Sonny, I can't see the. Well, now I can see it. Boss meter.
How the fuck am I supposed to dodge that without,
teleporting?
Yeah. No, without jumping.
I don't know.
Does he have two stages like in the last one too?
No.
Oh, thank God.
That, actually...
that second stage would be impossible without jumping or crouching.
That would take actual effort. Going down without a fight, don't you?
Regular grenades anymore?
Nope. He's dying. Yep.
No, die more in the middle. It's cinematic.
Not die in the corner.
Game
go
over,
die
bitch.
In that corner over there.
This accumulator will be enough to overload the systems.
What systems?
The Arch Accumulator.
Damn it, I was gonna look at him.
Me too. Found both secrets.
Is he still there?
Yes. You can see him. The black mass.
Yeah, I'm still standing next to him. Does that mean I win?
Not yet. I actually thought it was over.